Okay, everybody, here we go. We're going to see if we can actually complete Necrosmith. I think I've basically leveled up everything to the maximum. And I really just need a decent run where I can clear everything out and get a whole army online and get some resources saved up so that I can try to survive those final waves this time. They were pretty brutal last time. It was rough. I do kind of hate that it's like minimum 45 minutes just to get to the point in the run where you can possibly make an attempt at winning safely. Kinda makes me sad. Oh wow, I only have one guy alive. That's bad. Okay, definitely need to make some dudes. Just not getting a full set of anything. Should salvage things. This one is really not much, unfortunately. I need a better one of those. Some legs. Release the death machine! Free upgrade! +10 regeneration level. That one's probably worth buying. great when that happens. Oh no, I'm still missing a leg. Tragedy. How about a siege cyclops will be fine? I'll activate my defenses as well. Tower repair. Very useful. Zero cost upgrade. Might as well. Elementals. Those are pretty good. Like it worked that time. I refunded the ones that didn't work, by the way. Excellent. I think the queue was just too clogged up. When I deleted a bunch of stuff, it seemed like it was working again. Some chicken eggs for mana. Uh-oh, boss spawn. Oh no. No, we lost. Defeat. Okay, one more try. I did that wrong. Oh well. And forth the feline. Booby vampire obsession. It can't be helped. The power of the booby vampire is strong. Mesmerizing, hypnotizing booby vampires. Oh! New recipe. Referring to when I say there, I'll leave it up to you. Indeed. Ink. Yes, I can make a mechanoid. I have the resources for it. Nope, not quite there yet. Oh, so close. There we go. My first unstoppable death machine online. It wasn't a heart attack, it was just stuff. My bad. This is true. It was a surprise. Kills them all! Go, minions, go! Machine gun? Rocket launcher? Or grenade launcher? There we go. Exterminate! Oh, booby vampire it is. Necromancer. And apparently I'm trying to construct a space shuttle. The exact reasons have not been revealed, but something about escaping from the world or getting back to your other world or something like that. Yes, since the booby vampire. They're very sensual. I've assembled a decent force. Oh, there's an actual heart attack. You can hear the jiggling a mile away. The boing 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 sound. Oh, mechanoid growth. Very helpful. Where'd it get off to? There it is. Need to level that up ASAP. Uh-oh, boss! Mechanoids! Out of heads. Oh. Oh, dragging. There's a dragon storming the castle. What am I gonna do? Survive the weave. Oh, is he dead? With his body? If I can get a recipe out of this. Possibly another new recipe? Demon torturer! Or tower repair. Do I have an angel head? Don't think I do. Eat head. Short head. What else can I make? Make a dragon egg or an elemental. I should make the elemental. They're pretty good. Okay, I'm willing to accept there's just a little too much RNG in these runs, even with everything fully upgraded.
That's all for this episode. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, subscribe, or join me on Twitch or Twitter. Hope to see you next time on Yuki Kaze Gaming. Matane!